the horticulture field laboratory, which is a teaching and research laboratory as part of the horticulture department at NC State.
We have breeders all around the world that produce poinsettias, and they send us their new varieties and we evaluate them. This is part of a cooperative trial with the University of Florida and also in Ontario. North Carolina is the second most important poinsettia producing state in the United States, but they are grown worldwide and they're in the multi-billions of dollars of value. It takes a lot of work to produce a poinsettia. Of course, the graduate students help out. Over the years, we've had graduate students working on poinsettia projects, and we also hire undergraduates at various times to help us with the projects. In addition, we teach classes on greenhouse management, and one of the crops we grow during that class is poinsettia. So the students that take greenhouse management also get experience in growing poinsettias.